I'm sitting in my English home, surrounded by dear friends, with all that wealth and title can bring. But I seem to be ungrateful to God, whose goodness brings my many gifts an exile's heart to cheer. For my heart is far from here, I can never be at rest. I'll never call this country my abode. For my heart keeps going westward with every passing breeze, to the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. I can hear the awful noises made by lightning, fire, and steam. I'm dazzled by the fierce electric light, the foghorn of the engine and the locomotive screams are familiar sounds to me both day and night. Ah, but give me back the quiet paths of my dear Isle Tyrone, the music of black water as it flows, and to kiss the paths so hollow by the names of Hugh and Owen in the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. In the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. I'm sitting in my English home, surrounded by dear friends, with all that wealth and title can bring. But I seem to be ungrateful to God, whose goodness brings my many gifts an exile's heart to cheer. For my heart is far from here, I can never be at rest. I'll never call this country my abode. For my heart keeps going westward with every passing breeze, to the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. I can hear the awful noises made by lightning, fire, and steam. I'm dazzled by the fierce electric light, the foghorn of the engine and the locomotive screams are familiar sounds to me both day and night. Ah, but give me back the quiet paths of my dear Isle Tyrone, the music of black water as it flows, and to kiss the paths so hollow by the names of Hugh and Owen in the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. In the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road.
I'm sitting in my English home, surrounded by dear friends, with all that wealth and title can bring. But I seem to be ungrateful to God, whose goodness brings my many gifts an exile's heart to cheer. For my heart is far from here, I can never be at rest. I'll never call this country my abode, for my heart keeps going westward with every passing breeze, to the cottage on the island on Gannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the island on Gannon Road. I can hear the awful noises made by lightning power and steam. I'm dazzled by the fierce electric lights, the foghorn of the engine and the locomotive screams are familiar sounds to me both day and night. Ah, but give me back the quiet paths of my dear Tyrone, the music of black water as it flows, and to kiss the paths so hollow by the names of Hugh and Owen in the cottage on the undone Gannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the undone Gannon Road. In the cottage on the island on Gannon Road. I'm sitting in my English home, surrounded by dear friends, with all that wealth and title can bring. But I seem to be ungrateful to God, whose goodness brings my many gifts an exile's heart to cheer. For my heart is far from here, I can never be at rest. I'll never call this country my abode, for my heart keeps going westward with every passing breeze, to the cottage on the island on Gannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the island on Gannon Road. I can hear the awful noises made by lightning, power, and steam. I'm dazzled by the fierce electric lights, the foghorn of the engine and the locomotive screams are familiar sounds to me both day and night. Ah, but give me back the quiet paths of my dear Tyrone, the music of black water as it flows, and to kiss the paths so hollow by the names of Hugh and Owen in the cottage on the undone Gannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the island on Gannon Road. In the cottage on the island on Gannon Road. I'm sitting in my English
surrounded by dear friends, with all that wealth and title can bring. But I seem to be ungrateful to God, whose goodness brings my many gifts an exile's heart to cheer. For my heart is far from here, I can never be at rest. I'll never call this country my abode, for my heart keeps going westward with every passing breeze, to the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. I can hear the awful noises made by lightning, fire, and steam. I'm dazzled by the fierce electric light, the foghorn of the engine and the locomotive screams are familiar sounds to me both day and night. Ah, but give me back the quiet paths of my dear Old Tyrone, the music of black water as it flows, and to kiss the paths so hollow by the names of Hugh and Owen in the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. In the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. I'm sitting in my English home, surrounded by dear friends, with all that wealth and title can bring. But I seem to be ungrateful to God, whose goodness brings my many gifts an exile's heart to cheer. For my heart is far from here, I can never be at rest. I'll never call this country my abode, for my heart keeps going westward with every passing breeze, to the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. I can hear the awful noises made by lightning, fire, and steam. I'm dazzled by the fierce electric light, the foghorn of the engine and the locomotive screams are familiar sounds to me both day and night. Ah, but give me back the quiet paths of my dear Old Tyrone, the music of black water as it flows, kiss the paths so hollow by the names of Hugh and Owen in the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. In the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. I'm sitting in my English home, surrounded by dear friends,
with all that wealth and title can bring. But I seem to be ungrateful to God whose goodness brings my many gifts an exile's heart to cheer. For my heart is far from here, I can never be at rest. I'll never call this country my abode. For my heart keeps going westward with every passing breeze to the cottage on the island on Gannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the island on Gannon Road. I can hear the awful noises made by lightning power steam. I'm dazzled by the fierce electric light.
Dear friends, with with all that wealth and title can bring. But I seem to be ungrateful to God whose goodness brings my many gifts an exile's heart to cheer. For my heart is far from here, I can never be at rest. I'll never call this country my abode. For my heart keeps going westward with every passing breeze to the cottage on the island of Gannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the island of Gannon Road.
I can never be at rest. I'll never call this country my abode, for my heart keeps going westward with every passing breeze to the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. You know I'm tired of the city life with all its wealth and sin. Indeed, when I lay down my heavy load, just to live in peace and comfort the remainder of my days in the cottage on the Isle Dungannon Road. I can hear the awful noises made by lightning, fire, and steam. I'm dazzled by the fierce electric light, the foghorn of the engine and the locomotive screams are familiar sounds to me both day and night. Ah, but give me back the quiet paths of my dear Antrim, the music of black water.